Staying in 6A, Hartselle taking on Gardendale should be a good matchup between the two. Gardendale's Keegan Hudson with the sack, but trying to make it to first, doesn't get there. But Noah Reeves makes it to third. He's ready to score. Hayes Haygood next. He pops it up to left field. Tigers, watch this. He slides, tries to get it, but he misses it. So that brings in two runs. Gardendale takes the lead, and they would also take game one with a final of 4-2. Now,